welcome back. Here's question two. During an El Nino event, the trade winds across the equatorial Pacific will be unusually strong, weak, or this is a trick question and El Nino doesn't change the strength of the trade winds. All right, make a choice from those three options and get a little feedback before you move on to question three.